Hey guys, I want to welcome you guys back to Resident Evil 7. So it looks like we finally made it out the house. I don't know where we are right now. I guess we just crashed our boat, or that thing took Ethan. I don't know if he's still alive, but we'll probably see him later on. Oh, he's right there.
Ethan? Ethan?
Oh shit, that's not him.
Ethan! Ethan!
Was that him? Okay, so now I'm her. Who is this? A bottle. Okay. I heard there's actually two endings, a good ending and a bad ending. I don't know if, I don't know what you have to do to get the good ending though. I hope I don't get a bad ending. That would not be good. I'm gonna try my best. I'm gonna try my very best to get the best ending possible. I don't know what you have to do though, but maybe I know picking the characters, that probably had to do something, who you get to kill or who you get to save.
What was that?
Where are we going, though? What? Oh my god. What is this? Okay. Let me see if I can find something. Before I go anywhere else. It's locked. What is that? Okay, I can't go there. What the hell? What am I doing wrong? Okay. Wow, alright. Okay then. Fine, do that game. Okay then. I'm gonna pretend like nothing happened, guys. Okay. I guess we didn't make it to the other side. Oh, here we are. What is this? Oh, that's just somebody. All right. Oh! He probably was. Wonder what. What could he be hiding from? It was probably that thing. She's inside me. She's inside everyone. That's weird. I wonder what happened here.
Settle down, little girl. Settle down.
Are you remembering?
What? What are you?
What the hell? Was that the girl over there that was sitting in the chair? That I took off her, a piece of her arm? I think that was her. I think that was her actual body. I don't know, what do you guys think? Not sure if that's her though, but I think that should be her. Is that the only way?
You said we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Wait!
I'm tired of waiting.
No! Well, let's get it. Alright, we gotta find a gun. What is this? Oh, no. Let's get it. Let's get out of here. What about here? Oh, shit. I got some skills, guys. Let me show you my skills. Let me get the fuse. What is this? Let's get out of here. And I'm gone. Oh, shit. Wait. Oh, he missed. Or it missed. Alright. Get out of my way. Alright, guys, give me a sec. Let me take this thing away from here. Maybe I... Oh, shit. There we are. I need a gun, but it looks like I don't have a gun, so... Locked. Okay. On the third floor. Final floor? Could I open here? Yes, you can. I'm not gonna go to the fourth floor yet, cuz... Not yet. What is this?
What
is this business?
What? Why?
You need to remember. So we can be a family.
So wait. Who is she? Who is this girl exactly? I guess this is the only thing we got. Let's put the tape.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here, take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie, where are you?
Okay, so I guess this is some type of cure, if I'm not mistaken. That's what it looks like. So what do we have? Oh, we got a gun. Oh, yes. I'll let you guys read this. Right?
She's close.
Target acquired. So, Eleven. Supplements. I'll take some. 25. Wait, what is this? A fuse? Oh, so it's right here in the middle. I need another fuse. I don't know. Let me see. Yeah, it looks like you need a fuse. Or what is this thing? Oh, it's just a knife. Alright. Ah, that's where you need to go. Right now, let's collect some stuff. Climb up. Oh, okay. Oh, sweet, you can do that. Okay. What was the point of that? Ah! There we are.
To reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
So, are we just gonna grab this thing? Guess not. Find Eveline. Eveline. Well, that was a waste. Now, if I do remember, it told me to explore a little more. So I gotta go back to that door. Where's that door? Okay, I see somebody. There we are. What's that? Get out of my elevator. Let me see. Yes. And yes. That's locked. I thought I blocked you. There we are. I'll take both of those. What's up, Buffy? What is this? Oh, yes. Let me use the herb. Okay, now it's not the time. Come on. Who's this? I guess he's not important. I guess not. It's locked.
Ellen, I think she's on the other side of this door, but I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
All right, now we're talking, guys. Some chemicals. I think we'll be okay now.
Mommy, just come back with me, right now, okay? Where are you, Evie?
There she is.
Evie, wait!
She went this way.
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Ellen. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
What was that all about? And it let me open the door. I got a bad feeling about this. Come on, man. Wait, hold up. Hold up. What is it telling me to do? Pursue her. Where'd she go? I gotta keep moving then. I'm almost out of ammo. Don't do this. No! Oh, shit. Alright, guys. Let's see what I can do here. Come- Hey! No! There we are. Oh no! Damn, guys. I guess I'm gonna have to take these guys away. How does this work? Oh shit! Eat this. Well, that worked out. Come on. Well, that worked out perfectly. I wonder. Oh, no, you can't.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
But she's not here. Where'd she go? I'm not gonna use that there. I think the only way to go is here. Oh, Jesus. Where'd she go? Alright, guys. There we are. I forgot all about this. But this is the same way I came from. I don't see the point. I'll climb up. What does it tell me? Just follow her.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie.
Alan, listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's
Evie,
trying to take control. You have to fight her.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
Evelyn, stop. Stop right now.
Don't touch me. Don't.
That's crazy. Alright guys, I think this is a good stopping point. I'm gonna stop right here. I wanna thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. And this was pretty intense. But with that being said, I'll see you guys next time.